Hi, I'm Mel. I'm the nutritionist at GMHBA, and today we're going to be making soy braised chicken thighs in the slow cooker. So I love this recipe because it's super quick and simple to make. You can pop it on at lunchtime and it'll be ready for dinner. And you only need a few ingredients. So, as I said, super quick and simple to make. The whole family will love it, and I hope you do too.